Well, that wasn't too bad.
But don't go wild on the compliments, love.
He means it was excellent. It's just her shame that someone else didn't feel like joining us. Right, I need a quick wee-wee. Does anybody want a drink?
Oh, no, best not.
Hey, you can get me a G&T on the way back, Poppet. Save my aching bones.
Nice, sure.
She is such a strong woman, your sister. Bet your mother was just the same, eh?
Well, I once saw her square up a postman, if that's what you mean.
Mm. Oh, I heard about the falling out with Moira. Just such a tragedy. She never got a chance to make her peace.
Yeah, all stuff happens.
Mm, it must still be so raw, though.
Yep. Well, November is pretty recent.
Oh, hang on, you said... I thought you said the funeral was October.
What?
Yeah, October. You definitely said earlier, October.
Oh, you're keeping notes on me now.
No, it's just that I was interested, you know, in what you paid, because the cheating coffin flog that I shacked up with, we used to charge a fortune. No, I bet in Glasgow it was cheaper.
Well, I wouldn't know. Mum lived in Stirling.
And what date did you say you buried her?
I didn't. Look. You are beginning to irritate me. Sticking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
Well, I was only showing a sympathetic interest in your mother's passing.
What, by banging on?
Mum?
Ah! I'm sorry. I was just, you know, old habits. One whiff of death and I'm in with a hard sell.
Do you hang those clothes out that were in the washer?
Was I meant to?
Oh, yes.
Fine.
Future reference. Just tell her to shut up. She's got rhino skin.
I can't believe you turned down the chance for Marlon's apple crumble. Nothing can beat Mumsy. Hey. I miss her too. And although things got complicated and messy, she's still our mum.
Do you remember that time when the dog got out and she was in the bath and then she ran down the street with her towel?
Yeah, and she flashed her bum at half the neighbours.
I'll go and see how Matty's getting on. Thank you for today.